So my name is Cemal Şenyuva. I am a professor of plastic and reconstructive aesthetic surgery. I do practice in Istanbul, Turkey. So today I want to talk about facelifts. Is it safe? What can be done? So when we analyze the face, we start from the skin. If the skin has some sun damages, stains, pigmentation, we are planning our treatment by doing something to the skin, and we are using some chemicals, some lasers to smooth the skin and also to reduce the staining. And then we check the volume. We have different volume in on the face, around the eyes, above the brow, below the brow, and also the mid face, around on the lower eyelid. So around the jaw and the neck, we are checking the volume. If there's a deficiency of volume, we plan to add some fatty tissue mostly, or some fillers. And if there's a laxity on the face, on the neck, so we advise our patients to do some kind of excision and the lifting. So the surgery should be safe, of course, not only by experience of the surgeon, but by the philosophy of beauty of the surgeon, of the artist, and also with the safety of the surgical center. The surgical center need to be accredited by the health regulation and or authorities, and or the surgery should be performed in hospitals.